friends.
Hey friends.
Hey friends, it's me, Alana. Welcome back to my channel. You are all sunflowers in a world full of weeds. Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. It is me, Alana. For this video, I actually wanted to do a little anticipated releases video. I picked 5 books that are coming out this fall that I'm so excited to read. And I just wanted to talk about those with you because I love talking about books and I love talking about books that I'm excited about. So the first book that I have is Now That I've Found You by Christina Forrest. It comes out August 25th. So I have I Want to Be Where You Are by Christina Forrest, and I actually haven't read this yet, but I know I'm gonna get to it sometime this year, and it sounds super adorable. So for this book, this one sounds adorable as well. So this is about a girl named Evie who is an up-and-coming Hollywood star, and due to unforeseen circumstances, she ends up getting blacklisted. And so she realizes that a way that she could maybe get unblacklisted is through her grandmother, who was a famous actress. And so days before she has to present her grandmother with an award, her grandmother disappears. And so she is essentially going on a manhunt to find her grandmother. And she brings along a cute musician to help find her. So this sounds super cute, it sounds adorable, and I'm just honestly really excited to check this out. So the next book that I have here that I'm excited to see come out is Fable by Adrienne Young. This comes out September 1st. I can't remember what this one is about. I think it takes place in a world with like pirates, and it's about a girl who's like, I guess, in the world of pirates trying to find her place or something like that. I can't remember all the details, but I liked Adrienne Young's previous books pretty much, so I am really intrigued to see how this one will go and if I'll like this one as well. I really like her writing style and the way that she writes her characters, essentially, so I'm excited to check this one out. The next one I have is Legendborn by Tracy Dion. That actually comes out September 15th. I'm super duper excited to get my hands on this. This is about a girl whose mother has just died, and so while she's away at college, she ends up accidentally seeing this like thing happen, and she realizes that magic exists and there's like a secret society, and so she decides that she's going to infiltrate this secret society because she realizes that they might have some ties to her mother's death. So this sounds super intriguing. The cover is really gorgeous and I think it's gonna be really really good, especially because I think they said the author ties in the legend of King Arthur into this story. So that sounds amazing. The next book I have is Grown by Tiffany D. Jackson. I can't remember the complete synopsis of this, but I know it's about a girl who's basically in the celebrity world and she's being groomed essentially by someone who is older. I know this story was basically inspired by the R. Kelly scandal that happened, and so I'm really looking forward to seeing how Tiffany Jackson handles this and how she writes it. And again, the cover is gorgeous, so I'm highly really like excited. This one comes out on August 15th as well. And then the last book I have is The Inheritance Game by Jennifer Lynn Barnes. This one comes out September 29th. I put this on the list because Jennifer Lynn Barnes is one of my favorite authors. I just love how she ties psychology and mystery into one story, and she does it so well that you really don't know what's gonna be happening. My favorite series by her is The Naturals, and I swear every time I read a new book in that series, I did not know what was gonna happen. I didn't know who the killers were, and I love when that happens to me in books because it's very rare that I can't guess what's gonna happen next or who the killer is or who the suspect is and stuff like that. So she does a really good job with this. In this story, I'm really excited. This is like, I think, a new series duology. I don't really know for sure, but I'm excited for it. It's about a girl who somehow gets put into this old guy's will, and when he dies, he basically gives her his entire inheritance. And so she is like spooked because she's never met this man. She doesn't know why he's given her his inheritance. And so the stipulation, though, is that she has to move into this weird house that he lived in with his family, who are angry with her because she's basically taken all their money. So I'm really looking forward to reading this because I'm sure it's going to be super funny, super intriguing, and I'm interested to see why this girl got this inheritance from this random dude. Alright, so those are the 5 books that I'm really excited about for fall. Hopefully you look these up and you're excited too, or you're already excited for them. If you like the video, please like that down below. If you have any comments, questions, concerns, please leave that down below. Let me know a book that's coming out this fall that you're also excited for. I would love to add some to my list as well. If you're not good at commenting, I'm gonna go ahead and say leave me an emoji down below. And if you want to see more videos from me, please subscribe down below. You are all sunflowers in a world full of roots.